Gelau. Pode ir? Bate, moça. Kutene ki data. Yo, Fabrice, bam kapten nan, please. Fabrice, kapten nan zami. Yo, map stream game nan men, bak a bo se skin an kon men. Ba la pal slow bro. Yo, al get game nan sou YouTube bas. Ou bien fe, ma de davens pon se skin. Un beau matelas.
Merci.
Montez. Good heavens. Quoi d'autre? Où va gagner encore? Non, non, on bat cette équipe-là, on bat cette équipe-là. Up quit, man, nigga, up quit.
And a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions.
Nigga, fait kick-off blitz out.
And joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's the Dons, and they take on the Bulldogs.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Nice looking pass. And the corner has been given.
Tanu, Tanu. Ah, il est pas bon. On égale Cecil.
Favoring the short one.
Oh, that's good.
And very deftly cut out. Trying to really get at the opposition here. That's a useful cross.
God did. Ah. Belson, Belson, sir. See, my, I mean, Cote, Cote, wait time is the back post now. Ah, we'll make Conte, we'll make Conte. Balcote tout mauvaise face ouvert. Balcote tout mauvaise face ouvert. Ah, on connaît FIFA toujours avec le temps.
Manga.
Yo, Conte, mais c'est pas sûr, je sais ça, non, man. Back post.
A bit short with the clearance. Well, threat about it.
Ah, c'est boulain.
Very effective challenge put in. Can they get themselves in front?
Ah, merci. Ah. Little, oh, one time.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Now they've lost it. Let's see if something comes of this.
Go sit down, Mr. Lowe. Yeah. Where me? Oh.
It might be.
Oh. Who's up? Davins, who's up with Savage, Pans and Mayer? Ah, yo, get guards, yeah, man. Yo, kick a bullet, kick a bullet. Never mind, you're about
to. Fatty. Well read to put an end to that attack. Laurent. Promising looking attack this from Bulldogs.
Jesus.
Fine reading of the situation. Laurent.
Oh, ooh.
And he's given it away.
I got him.
Difficult to stop him. Olich. Stevens, keeping the ball moving. But then the one that goes astray.
What there?
That's not a bad ball. Still dangerous. And they can keep possession now.
Go back for Scotland, yeah.
Space on the opposite flank now. Lehmann, Davino, and a fine tackle. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. A chance then for the
Muslim. Yeah, you had all the time.
It is half time here.
Then your player's reaction time is low then. No.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
Monsieur, nous va essayer, non?
Foul there. Free kick awarded. Bullage. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Davino. He's given us away.
Goodbye. Offside.
Van Dijk. The textbook interception. Olsen.
Déviation, mago. Ok.
Laurent. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And a throw in forthcoming. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Lemons.
And crossed in there. Taking care of business defensively here. 30 minutes to go then. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort though. He really did strike it well.
Olsen. Inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. A
Mais qui m'a déboulé ça, mais ça, hein? Hey! Raphaël, non, Raphaël. Baz, il n'est pas bon, Baz. Ah, sotim dawal sotim, my bad. Stevens. Ball in the danger here as he runs up. Manga. He's managed to lose his marker. No nonsense clearance. No possibilities in the center. Ah ben non.
Oh, nearly on target, not quite though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
And holding the ball up in a decent position. We're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Lovely work to get past his man. That's how it looked. But full credit to him for atoning for the error. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Cross could be useful. And nodding it just a bit too high in the end.
Lie. Golly? Oh! Damn, that nigga's big.
Splendid defending, and it needed to be. He got in the way of that cross. It is to be a throw-in.
Yo, it's a map deal, like, moving program, eh, man. Put that Mitchell got there. Well, bye. You fell vite, you fell vite. Mantieno, mantieno, mantieno. Regular.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb walk. It's the Dons, and they take on the Bulldogs.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Moreira on the ball. And the pass not finding its target. They're on the scent of something positive. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Manga. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Van Dijk. Yilmaz, Manga, working away patiently, looking for an opening. Stevens. And he keeps going. Oliveira. Moreira.
The goalkeeper. Oh, took so long, Zibi.
And Moreira on the ball.
But it was there though.
Sadogo succeeded in keeping it in play.
Alil, Ashe. Oh.
The Bulldogs have possession again.
A good ball.
His body on the line.
Felvi. Stevens, Sanogo, Manga, showing a real will to win the ball. Ah, potevam pesa.
Eto. Laurent. Lehmann.
Il t'a vaincu, c'est un... Oula.
Continue
ce run. Oh, Abid.
The first half here comes to an end.
Και βλέπεις. Κάτι που σκάμπε λίμα μου.
Davino. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. This is looking threatening. And there's the feed into the box. And the danger is still there. Cleared away comprehensively. Eto. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Red.
Manga. And then possession, Moreira. At times they make passing look easy.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
Indeed, two trenchant sides not giving very much away.
So,
making high pressing work for them here.
What's up? Oh!
Options in the center. He succeeds in clearing it.
No, they parlay. Oh, they put him.
Still a chance. Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag.
So, what's that? Monday, Bullio, Consignment.
Running with the ball confidently. A chance to whip it in. And he takes it away.
I don't know that.
And he didn't miss by all that much, Rubahena. Just a little bit off target. And into the last 20 minutes. Manga. Pressing high to win the ball.
FLV, the FLV.
Just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Cadlets.
Oui.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
One time! it was there, but GG. Okay, lie, monsieur. That's not a lie. Another.
And Dyke?
What, me?
Il tape bon.
On est malheur.
Cadlets. And they're front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. So a throw in here.
Pass. Yo, Tima, thank you. Thank you, Tima. Maggio. Oh, Maggio, no? Andale. Dammi Svini. Again. Hey. Oh. One time. We want me? My bad. Andale, Lila. Yeah, my fault.
Victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just...
Gracias.